If you are a lamb, at certain moment, try to be a lion. Not the lion to eat up the lamb, but the lion that will, in the end, allow you to be the lamb that you are. Meaning, that moment will make you feel secure in who you are. As Africans, as brothers, as sisters, Rwanda, Uganda, maybe and some other Africans. I think people tend to take it for granted that Rwanda is small, that Africa, Uganda, we are poor. So let's choose the right moment to be the lion that will allow us to be who we are without being threatened by anyone. Well, you can have peace, but at the same time, you may not be friends. But this time, I think we have both. We are friends, and we are at peace. Thanks to you, General Mohozi, for your role in this, and for your conviction, and for being that bridge we used to cross from one side to another.
We went from him being a president and me being an army officer to becoming friends. And the mark of friendship was the cows that he gave me. And I take that very, very seriously. And I'd like to report, Your Excellency, that the cows are doing well. They have produced. You gave me 10 cows, now I have 17 cows from the ones you gave me. So from that point on, really, we became friends with His Excellency.